I can tell you this, though. We're not giving the president a blank check. Beyond that, we'll wait further discussions with our members before we make any final decisions.